It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Well, sadly, it's their job.
Job or no job, if they keep doing that.
Well, not everyone can stand.
And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks.